guys, Dirk's here. Man, you all made Am I the Only One the number one song in the country. That's unbelievable. I thank you. My band thanks you. Our crew thanks you. Their families thank you. It's the coolest thing in the world. That train blowing in the background thanks you. That's we had that train go off just for you guys. It's just the best feeling in the world, man. I'm so excited about that. And I'm really looking forward to having this number one party. The second verse of the song says, I was flying solo down at Silverado's, the joint looking like a morgue. Well, Silverado's is a real bar that I used to go to all the time. Down on Murfreesboro Road, and that's where we were gonna have our party. It was gonna be great, but it turns out Silverado's just got shut down a couple weeks ago. The police have deemed it a public nuisance, is what I heard. It was a pretty rowdy bar, that's why I like it. So we're gonna have to find, I'm either gonna have to rewrite the song and put a new bar in there, or just have the party somewhere else. I think I'll just have the party somewhere else, so it's probably easier. But it's just so fun, man. I'm still looking forward to this fall, going out in the country and Cold Cans tour. Eli Young Band, Jared Neiman, and just knowing that there's going to be thousands of country fans that let me know night in and night out that I'm not the only one that wants to have fun tonight. So we'll see you guys on the road. Thanks again. Love you guys so much. Only one who wants to have fun tonight. Is there anybody out there who wants to have a cold beer? Kick it till the morning.